Hello, everybody. This is back of Terry.
You know,
routine of trying to get in the bed.
Hi.
This is how we get in. Have to excuse his little sister in there helping him out. Ladies, we want to take it down a little further. We don't want you to see everything.
Hi.
It's just his routine of trying to get in bed every night.
What's that? Day?
Right.
What's that?
It's a little struggle.
Huh? What's that?
One good hand. Trying to put his shirt on.
What's that?
We're still in a manual wheelchair, as you can see. We still haven't been able to get in one. There, we're going to do a GoFundMe page to try to help him get the electric chair per some of the requests from the people that have been asking. But, this is his routine of trying to get dressed for bed. A struggle for him, but he does it. He does a good job. This is bad. You need some help?
Push sleeve over there.
If you could say that this is a hard daily routine for him every night, getting in bed. His left hand, he has very minimal usage of it since his first fall 8 years ago. The board, to help him, transport board, to help him get in this after his pajamas. So right now we're gonna cut this off until he get his bottom off and on. And we'll come back to show you how he transfer from the board into the bed, out of the wheelchair, into the bed.